So enough jibber jabber. Without further ado, let's jump into Celeste. And I apologize in advance if my voice is a little bit off today, guys. I have been suffering a bit with... too far. I've been suffering with a bit of a... Hold on a moment. Why isn't my pad working? Let's give this a sec. What is going on here? Why isn't this working? This is quite annoying. Yeah, technical issues. Great start to the stream. Alright, she's in Celeste. It's not working, but you know what, let's go without. All right. Well, I apologize for that, guys. You've just had like a couple of minutes of no audio. So I apologize for that. That's feeling under the weather getting the better of me. That's what I'm gonna blame it on. I just need to might as well restart that because it's never gonna work in my favour. Oh, I missed it. So I was just saying while I was actually muted, it's mad because you kind of build up muscle memory and you get quite good at a section and then you just make one mistake and then it just, for me, it seems to go all out the window and then we're completely back to step one, which is very frustrating indeed. There we go. Alright, so jump on here. Jump over. I'll do. I can work with this. Ooh. Did it. Yay! Good job, Nock. Too early. Oh. Sever the skyline. We got it, boys. We got it. All right. So we're on to Hotel B-side now. And alright, we've already done the first part. Which is good. He says. Alright, let's pay attention. So when I tried this B-side before, there was like just one area which I was a little bit stuck on. Jumps here. Alright, made it. Yeah, this room. So this is literally the room I was stuck on before. I think I'm going to do something like that. Dash. But yeah, I think that's what I need to do. I think we're good. I just need to, like, dash through that gap properly. I dash through the gap properly, Nock. Slightly too early. I want to kind of go back onto that one at the top, I think, for safety. If I can. Stop doing that. Oh, why did I double back on myself? I should have just kept going. Come on, we're doing the hard stuff now. Did it. Woo. Is that what I gotta do, man? I gotta be quick. Thank you. Do I just need to be quicker? I've got to do that. I don't see any other way to... get round. If I'd have grabbed there, I would have... It's a whole grab. I need to... Alright, I was close. Must go faster. We're getting there. Need to hit that crystal though to get my dash back. Need to hit the crystal, please, Madeline. Why did I not kick off the wall? I'm getting to that wall and I'm just not kicking off it, and it's... I don't know why. Horrible. Move my star menu to a different monitor, Eddie. No, I haven't actually. I'll try that in a minute. What's going on there, buddy? Hope you're well. For the dash, I'd have made that. I wasn't quick enough up to that top platform then. Made it! That's actually broken the streams of a bunch of people who have done so. I said a consolation, I've got my start menu on all three monitors anyway, so. I'm sure I pressed there. Sure, I pressed my upwards dash there, not my... Alright, I gotta go... Feeling like I gotta go pretty quick here. Talk about food. I need to land on there and like instantly dash off again. But I didn't get my dash there. No, I'm as gullible as they come. I mean, I don't even know. History is not a strong point for me. But did his speech really talk about donuts? I have no idea. Holding grab, but yeah, I don't grab the ledge. That's better. Oh, that's under it. man. Even Madeline's got my cough. It's actually a relatively simple room. This is just your boy making an absolute mockery of it. Not mockery, but a hash is probably a better word. Got my dash back there and everything. I could have got away with it. If it wasn't for them pesky kids. That was never going to happen because I'd activate the dust mite on the side of the platform. There we go. What's going on, Aaron? Welcome to stream, buddy. Hope you're well. Things are doing good. We just finished off a B-side we was doing on Thursday. And now we are on to this one, trying to finish Hotel B-side off. So, yeah, this will be our third B-side in total. Things are going well. How are you doing tonight, buddy? Watch the dust, buddy. Jump back to the other wall then, I guess. Ah, I just got to bed. Nice. Oh, almost. Almost had it. Well, this is the third of eight B-sides, so I've got five more B-sides after this, and then I've got eight C-sides for 100%. Oh, I gotta be quick. I gotta do a quick wall kickoff here, I think, at the top. Oh, you penis. Yeah, that's probably... yeah, probably. I just don't know, but... We'll go with 75%, sure. I gotta dash straight up, though, once I get that dash. I am enjoying it, yeah. I do want to go 114%, but I can't do the extra 14% on stream. We'll be here for years. So... I didn't dash quick enough. And I hesitated, I should have kept going. It's definitely a good game. The music is fantastic in it as well, which helps. I gotta stop hesitating at that one. And then I diagonal right off, dash! I dash straight up. There we go. There we go, there we go, there we go, there we go. Don't mess it up now. Whew. Jeez. Oh, I didn't see that spring there. All right, so we can do that. Yeah, free falling had me a little bit worried there, that's for sure. Alright. We got this. I would have it if I got my dash back. Easy room! Easy room! Oh, jeez. How on earth? All right. What are you talking about? I didn't raise you in Mirror's Edge. What are you talking about, fool? Jump in now. Holy crap. I can't even hit the timing. If Aaron links a video, anybody out there, just don't believe it. It's all lies. It's all made up. He just superimposed my face onto this video, and yeah, it's not me. Oh! It's a crumbly block. Aaron is lying that much that I don't even own Mirror's Edge. I don't even own it. I've never played the game. He's lying. Don't believe him. There we go, there we go, there we go, and there we go. Easy. Thank you. Penumbra? No, I never played it. Why am I losing my grab? They're moving. No, they're all moving the same direction. I need to have my dash. Minecraft. Because you've seen me play Minecraft lots of times, right? Had to move, but really? Have you seen me play Minecraft? I'm intrigued now. So, look, I warned you, Eddie. I warned you. Don't listen to Aaron. He's just a compulsive liar. Come on. Half-Life 2 rage? Aaron, you're making it sound like all I do is rage, and it's just all lies. It's all lies. I've never raged at a computer game in my life. You must be confusing me for my son. The only Half-Life I played is Half-Life 3. That's the only one I've played. Anything else you're referring to is just, again, all lies. Well, I did rage at Infra. I'll give you that one. I did rage at Infra because there just weren't enough batteries, and I just kept running out of batteries, and I just couldn't see anything. Just the lack of batteries in that game. Yes, we made it. Oh my goodness. Are you actually kidding me with this? I don't know where you think you've seen me rage at a computer games era. I'm just really confused. This room is clearly a troll room. Too early. Madeline, what are you doing? I don't rage at anything. I'm the most calm and collective person you'll ever meet. Wow, this room is something. Oh, I'm so social, yeah. I'm that social, you're very lucky to see me ever on Twitch, because I have like the biggest social life ever. I'm always out. Seriously. Oh! Did it. Yes, boys. No! Way to go though, I think. Save the dashes. Oh my goodness, what is this room? In all fairness, no, I don't. I very rarely go out. Why did I upwards diagonal dash? I just needed to... This is one of those long rooms, Erend. It's not as bad as you think, though, because if you can take note of, like, the cycle... If you can learn the cycle, then, obviously, it's easy to get past the enemies, because when you respawn, the cycle becomes the same. It's always the same. Actually, this was made in XNA Studio with Visual Studio, I believe. It's not even a Unity game. So XNA Studio is a framework you can download for free for Visual Studio, which allows you to create games. It was very much the platform that they were trying to get people to develop 2D and 3D 3D games for the Xbox Live Marketplace, I think it is. I've tried it a couple of times, but yeah, as with most things, I try things and that's about as far as it goes. Went too early. So if you make something in it, can you sell it with paying no fees? I don't know, Aaron. Oh yeah, I forgot the springs disappeared, haven't they? Problem is, don't you? I started to learn a cycle for the room, and then I totally changed up my strategy for the room. So, I've got to clear that one though. I'm not focusing at the minute. Dash. Could have salvaged that if I'd have done better. There, but okay. Eddie, I need a hint. Give me a hint, Eddie. Contrary to popular belief, humans do not swallow 8 spiders a year. Human mouth being warm and moist is exactly the sort of habitat that spiders like, so we actually swallow a lot closer to 8 spiders a week. Ugh. Take your hint back, Eddie. I don't want your hint. I decided. Alright, Aaron, thanks for stopping by, buddy. You enjoy that sleepy time, my man. I'll catch up with you later. Hesitating too much on the some of the springs. Oh, so close. How? Oh, unless I dash down, maybe. Yeah, that makes sense. Oh, you... Weirdly though, I got through the gap. I got over that one then. Yes! We did it. Uh-oh. Come on, a jumping, Madeline. I sure am mad, though. Now Madeline's not grabbing onto the ledge. Oh, snap. I gotta land on his head because I gotta get the dash back to get through that final gap. I think, no, maybe not. Maybe not. Oh, if I hadn't jumped there at the end, I'd have been alright. There we go. Jeez. Had the dash back from hitting him on the head. So close. I missed all the frickin' gems. Ow! My thumb hurts. Oh shoot. Oh, we made it. Oh! Yeah, I walked too far and then I came back again. Oh, come on. probably the freaking easiest room in the whole B-side, and I'm fudging my inputs. Oh my God! Alle bloody Louie! A wiener is me. Whew, 7:33. Jeez. Alright. Now it's time for some real frickin'. Some real frickin' finger wrecking. Time. You calling me a kleptomaniac? I think this is one of the best B-sides tracks. I mean, there we go, finally. Oh jeez. Go me. Jeez, gotta go all the way around to get my dash back. Holy crow. It's insane. Membrane. Yeah. Wow. How on earth am I meant to get through here? I still need the thing. Holding grab, why aren't you grabbing that, Madeline? That's tough, man. Oh, you. Gotta go quick at the beginning. Ah! Fractionally too slow. Wow, how did I manage to save that, honestly? That was insane. Come on, Nock. We got this. Not like that, we don't. We're almost there. I can feel it. There we go. Oh my God. I need to... I don't know if I need to grab the spikes, possibly. Not the spikes, like that ledge above the spikes. I think to do that, I probably need to dash into it. But surely I want my dash for... I want my dash for the bottom, so I don't want to use my dash on the spikes. I've got to do all this either from jumping or just free falling. As I'm not going to make the bubbles at the bottom. But man, maybe I should try diagonal right. Oh! That's it. Thanks, Eddie. That's the sort of motivation I need right now. All about the Baroque period violin strings. It's definitely going to help me solve this one. Why am I dashing up out of that bubble? Alright, so, I'm going to take a quick bathroom break. I'm going to take on board Eddie's Baroque period violin string hint advice, and then we'll be back to tackle the windy section on Ridge. I'm just saving quick so we don't run the timer down. I'll be right back. Alright guys, yeah. Alright. I'm gonna press circle. Alright, well. Excuse me? I freaking hate the wind section, man. Like, seriously. It kills, when you're going against the wind, it just absolutely kills my fingers. I feel like I needed to save my dash there. So, dash across, dash onto there, jump onto the wall, and use the bubble to go right. Sure what that other ledge is for, but I just need to dash out there onto that ledge, onto that wall, like so. And then I need to land on that one block ledge, jeez. Cheers, game devs. While tackling the wind, maybe if I can grab it, I might stand a bit of a... If I can grab it and then get onto the top, I might stand a bit of a better chance as to like not overshoot it. He says. Easier said than done. I didn't get my dash back because I didn't stay on the block for long enough. Jeez. Again, didn't get my dash back, didn't stay on the block long enough. Use my dash though to I guess I gotta jump dash up into the bubble, I guess. How might I do that exactly? Dashing directly up might help for a start. Or not. I forget simple mechanics. I have my dash back. And then I held up. Forgot this now. There we go. Block. Surprise snowball. I don't want no snowballs. Oh my. Wait, I've got to swap sides? Oh my god. I had it there as well. Somehow. I managed to cheese it. I just didn't hold on to my... Oh! Alright, Eddie, no worries, buddy. Thanks for the hints, as always. Thanks for the motivational hints. I'll catch you next time, hopefully. I gotta swap over again? Oh, dear. Oh! I'm not meant to not run out of stamina here, though. How am I not meant to run out of stamina here? Tough room. Try and hold on my stamina to get to there, and then I can use that gem to go up to top. So I'm almost there. Excuse me. Alright, so I've got to use my dash to conserve my stamina then on this part. Didn't quite grab the the bottom of the ledge there, that's how we've done it. I've lost all my rhythm here. Come on. Come on, Nock, we got this. Just need to kind of like minimize movement on that final sector after the spring. The other thing is, can I keep my dash all the way up to the top? Because that could also be... There we go. Booyah. Oh, jeez. Oh, I did the hard work. Oh, I'm doing the hard work and I'm messing it up on the easy bit. I'd have made that if I'd have dashed. Mm-hmm. pretty sure if I miss the top one for a start, then it's nigh on impossible to get back to it, so. Hit the ledge. I hate the wind. No! Whew. All right. What? I hit the bubble, somehow managed to dash out of it. That was insane. I know I can't land on this freaking platform at all. Thank you. Thank you. did it again. I need to keep a dash then. I've lost my stream, guys. Just give us a sec. Alright, that was weird, but the stream's back up. Not sure what happened there. Anyway, let's get back to it. Dashing too early out of the bubble. I got no stamina left there for some reason. Dash quite early out of that last bubble. Say, you know, when you're playing this game, time goes so quickly. It's mad. I've already been on this level for like 42 minutes. It's insane. It doesn't feel that long at all. please land on this platform. Stay on the first platform for long enough. Could have salvaged that. Oh, please not. Come on. So what I meant to do for the last bit. Alright, so the only other thing I'm wondering is, when I get onto the fourth platform, if I go up to the top of the fourth platform, maybe, just maybe, maybe I can get a good enough angle to get onto that platform on the other side. There we go. God. I need to let go of grab. That's my issue at the minute. But then I don't hold grab there. I don't set the block off. Can I grab onto the side of this, please? Wow. What's going on, Sadiq? Hey, how you doing this fine evening? Welcome to my B-side hell. So I think I gotta pull it across far enough first, and then swap sides a lot earlier. Oh yeah, but that's not gonna work. Yeah, didn't quite get far enough across. I don't understand why Madeline does not grab. Thank you. I think I need the block here though, don't I? Yeah, without the block there, I'm not gonna get anywhere. I need to jump straight up as well. That's... I'm really bad at like grabbing the sides of this block. I go and dash into it, I totally missed it. Oh, jeez. Get a bounce off the cloud. How am making so many little tiny mistakes. I'm just not quick enough. Oh dear. If I didn't laugh right now, I'd be crying. So. Thank you. holding grab, Madeline. Come on. You're playing at. My finger isn't leaving grab at all. But yet, Madeline decides, you know what? I'm not going to grab that ledge. Why doesn't Madeline grab this ledge? This whole not grabbing the ledge thing is starting to get a bit annoying now. Hallelujah. I think when I get onto that third bubble, I've got to pretty much dash straight out of it. He says. Hang around a little bit. Yeah, I shouldn't have gone back. I had loads of room there. Come on. All right. Oh. Come on. Mm-hmm. How can I get more height here, though? Mom. I now can't get past this freaking ledge. Oh, so close. All right, we got this. Oh, jeez. Oh, dear. That was quite comical. Although, it's not really comical because... Now I can't get past this freaking thing. Thank you. Jeez. Yeah, I knew that wasn't happening. Dash left instead of upwards left there. And jump. Second time I got to that bit now and I've done exactly the same thing. I just held right for like a couple of frames too long. Wasn't expecting to get on it that time. Me, I was just like Ridge B side seemed to go on for ages. I'm losing my marbles a bit here. Jumping. And that's what I mean by losing my marbles. I'm starting to do things. Starting to do things that I've not done at all, ever. I would really like to get this B-side done though tonight. Fingering that input because I'm not doing a. There we go. Please be lucky. Oh, I didn't dash up. I'm doing the hard work. Pressing left. I don't know why I'm pressing left. I only need to hold up. I need to jump though. I'm just forgetting things. Oh, I was starting to get consistent low onto the fourth cloud, which is good. But now... Dashing too early. Well, not dashing, but coming off the cloud too early. Where did that upward dash come from? Seriously. Why did I press jump? I thought the idea though was like as you did this more and more, you built up muscle memory. It doesn't seem to be my case at the minute. I don't know. I think I'm looking for excuses, but I'm just blaming it on getting late, getting tired. This time. Are you kidding? All right, that was good though. I think I need to, if I'd have just jumped off that last cloud. The thing is though, when you have like a series of clouds and the other two you don't dash on, you don't jump, you just dash. I kind of felt like that's what I needed to do. But I actually needed to mix it up on that last cloud and jump before I dashed. Come on, Nock. We can do this. I believe in you. I believe in you. That hit the spikes, that is. Too late. Didn't jump off it. Oh my goodness. Thank you. Just something about jumping in it from that other direction. Height on that jump for some reason. I didn't start moving to the right early enough there. There's no, like, comeback, though, after that. There's just no way to save it at all. After that first cloud, you can redeem yourself on the first cloud, but then there's no way to save it at all. Where I was going there. All right. Change of input there from like doing the dash, then you gotta be so precise. There's no time to really think about what you gotta do. You just gotta do it. Mm-hmm. I'm not getting far enough over to the right from that fourth cloud. Can move that time. All right. Panicked. Yes, finally. So I think I go all the way across. Okay. This game is a rip-off of Celeste. I wholeheartedly agree. What's going on, Paul Ponky? How on earth am I meant to get that one? Get that one like that. So we need to get that one first, and we need to get this one, but I don't know. Oh man, okay, let's go all the way around. Okay. Alright. Oh man, that's tough. Is it a brand new game? You taking ideas for anything else, Port Ponky, or I really need to play your other one, it's just sat on my desktop at the minute. Alright, I call bullshit on this because I was getting this before. How can I go from I understand this game. There are 25 hours and I still don't understand this game. And now I'm not doing anything different to what I was doing before, and it's working. Seriously, this game. Tried to dash and I don't have a dash. What am I playing at? Muppet. Mm-hmm. Oh, and I missed the last freaking block. Of course I do. Dash. I did it again. Why am I thinking all of a sudden that I've got a dash there? It's stupid. Just like this. How could it work sometimes and then not others? I don't understand that. Hallelujah. Is this B-side ever going to end? This B-side has been going on for as long as it took me to originally do Summit. It's ridiculous. Could have saved that if I'd have thought about it. I could have grabbed the wall. Ridge is such a thumb killer. I I was literally about two frames there off. Are you still making your games in C++, Pop Monkey, or are you using something else these days to make games? Just out of curiosity. C++ for life, yeah. I've not touched C++ for life. I've not touched C++ now for about 11 years, and I doubt I could even remember a lot about C++. LB did give me some websites and things to check out, because I was interested in getting back into it, but I just haven't had time. Yeah, I can imagine. I'm self-taught in C sharp, and I started properly learning C sharp about probably 9 years ago, and like looking back from like my early code. So the code I'm writing now is just insane. It's so much easier now to like write the same amount. You can write the same code now with like so much less code almost. It's crazy. The thing I would probably trip me up with C++ more than anything though is like all the .h files. I can't remember how to use and the .h files properly, like to define your variables and methods and things. But yeah, computing is one of those industries though where everything is constantly evolving. Alright, I gotta do that with them without dashing. I guess. Oh, yes. Finally. But of course, you have to troll me. Frickin' wind game. Thank you. How on earth am I meant to get up there? I need to just dash straight up, please, game. Man. So I've gone into full blown concentration mode now. Why do I keep... Avenger X, thank you very much for the follow, buddy. Welcome along to the channel. Appreciate it. Don't mess it up now, Nock. Come on. No! Got it! Wow. That was tough. Deaths. Holy cow. Well, we did it. So, tomorrow night we will start off with Mirror Temple. We are four B-sides down, four B-sides to go, and 8 seasides. So yeah, I want to thank you all for tuning in as always. I appreciate the support. And thank you for the new follows as well. I also appreciate that very well, very much. Thank you very much. But yeah, we'll be back tomorrow night tackling Mirror Temple and maybe even starting a bit of reflection if we can get through Mirror Temple. I know the route-ish through Mirror Temple because it's part of the 80% speedrun at the minute. So maybe I can remember some of that. We will have to wait and see. But yeah, until tomorrow, guys, thank you very much. I've been Nock. You've been awesome. See ya.